When the praise and honor began to come, he humbly directed all adulation to the Father. The Father doeth the works, he said in earnest. The Son can do nothing of himself, but what he seeth the Father do. For what things soever the Father doeth, these also doeth the Son likewise.